I guess everyone thinks that we're crazy for doing this.
Now, when did we start caring about what other people think?
Well, are you sure that you don't want to marry a guy like Peter?
If I wanted to know exactly what my life would be from here on out, I would marry a guy like Peter. But I love not knowing. I love our messy loft. Your beater car. I want to start a life with you.
Sarah?
Hi, Daddy.
Pee-wee, marriage is like a business investment. Its long-term viability is best established unemotionally.
Bottom line, Daddy, we love each other. That is all that matters.
Lazak.
All right, sir.